In the north, the people are every bit as proud as the Scots and every bit as disillusioned with Westminster. You might say it sticks out a mile.
I think we're neglected, most definitely, yes. And I think we're going to become even more neglected now.
In Newcastle, they worry they'll become Scotland's smaller and poorer relations. Freddie Shepherd once ran the local football club. He still owns businesses much bigger. His solution? Geordie votes on Geordie issues.
It's very simple. We should have more power in the northeast, you know, to make decisions for the northeast. And I'm not just talking about Newcastle, I'm talking about the northeast in general. We should have the power to do that, to make decisions. Same as Scotland's going to have.
All that power and all that money flowing to Scotland. This is by no means the only part of Britain worried it's about to get trapped in an economic and political no-man's land.
The newspapers of the North are all of one voice, a collective campaign asking the party leaders to match for the region the promises they've made to Scotland.
Would you like tax-raising powers as well?
In the long term, I think tax-raising powers has to be part of the solution. It's crazy that 95% of the taxes raised here in Newcastle go directly into the Treasury.
But if the answer is more politicians with yet more tax-raising power, the people here say you're asking the wrong question.
No. No. Definitely not.
No, absolutely not.
I think they're all out to feather their own nest. Quite honestly, I really do.
Everyone wants a government that is somehow less remote. No one seems quite sure how to pull off such a monumental change. John Ray, ITV News at the Angel of the North.